Don here with me, creator of Hanging. And I just want to say thank you for allowing me to screen it. Like, that was awesome.
Oh, so, thank you for having me.
Yeah. What did, how'd you think about that?
No, I mean, I thought it was wonderful screening with Annie. Because Hanging so far is screened at 47 film festivals in 19 countries and in 20 different countries, 6 countries. But it screened all over the world and I can't usually go to see it. So being there, you know, to see it with a live audience and kind of have the actor feedback screen, I mean, you're like, you know, not wanting to move, not wanting to eat, and skipping homework and then trying to catch up on homework, just everything that you think of. But I think just having that conversation in person and just letting this person know, like, there's someone else in the world that feels the same with you, especially with her, you know, being LGBTQ, like, you don't have that ability to talk to people. So it's usually a lot of kids that they don't have someone to talk to and reach out to. And a lot of people are afraid to. So it's kind of nice making a film, it's almost like a silent conversation that we have, that anyone can reach out to.
I think it's amazing, I think, like, our age of people, like, I see our, like, a lot of people that are it's like, we were too, like, you know, we got those participation trophies, right, all these different things, but, like, at the end of the day, we're the most communicative, we talk to each other, like, we open up. There's, like, people are at 80, like, 70, 600 people.
Yeah,
we're sitting there, and I remember, like, I also experienced this, like, wow, like, 30 years ago, that never would have.
And that's the great thing, when usually the film afterwards, you know, if you watch it with a friend and you talk about a film, you usually talk about, like, if it went well or not, what happens. And when you watch this, and you talk about the issues. So people open up about suicide, and I was actually surprised by it. A lot of people, and I had really great rehearsals that were actually successful in that. So I think when you're pitted against that, like, you know, if I have something that I can jump here, his father passed away. So all the obstacles that he had, well, I think, well, it's the break for me that having that break me down, I'm going to put my efforts and energy more powerfully into something that's going to make me successful. So I think when you get those obstacles, you kind of have like, this deep dive moment and really kind of push yourself. Because I know when I was making the film, like, my father had passed away a couple days before I produced my house and whatnot. So everything with the film was like this very last ditch, like, this is just my only hope for a bit.
Oh, this is like a trial. This is like, I need to get this out there.
Yeah.
People to see this.
I mean, I don't
so
think
these are against you. Like,
yeah, it was really insane. Even like, just all the different paper that I had to do. Like, there was 6,000 different drawings. It got to a point that I was drawing so much, and I was just scraping my hand all the time, so that my hand would actually sort of bleed a bit. Just from like the concept, like, sand. And like, I can't go to a bar with like sailors, marines that lost legs, arms, like, oh, you know, we got this big injury. But I mean, it's, you know, you kind of suffer from your hernia.
Yeah, that was your war. Like, this,
yeah,
live that. Like, people, you know, it's a people want to
have
that.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
No, I'm very happy. And I think, especially, like, Noah was saying before the night, I screened in Annie, the next day I found out they got into a festival in Nepal. And how that works, they were able to screen. I think it's going to go to Hara, and it'll actually go through 10 different cities around the mountains. But to know that, like, I can meet people in New York City that are physically seeing my phone and talking to a person that know halfway around the world that I'll never meet are being affected by the film. I mean, it kind of validates a lot of the world or those things that I've been trying to get to them.
Emotions are universal.
Yeah.
Anybody can feel that. Like, yeah, the only thing that's, like, actually English, right? It's just, like,
And that's a great thing about animation, is a lot of animation is kind of sign language for the most part. So you don't need to understand the language barrier to get past it. But I do know it screened in Milan in Italy with animation, if you showed that.
Yeah. And you said you got music from, like, basically from music or from music online.
Yeah, I actually I was working with a composer the whole time, and then he dropped out the very last second. So that's when I had to kind of use all the sound effects and kind of make the sound effects as powerful as I could because there wasn't any music. But yeah, I did free sound effects. I did pro sound effects. I bought some sound effects and I made some myself. I know the weirdest sound effect I did was I grabbed a lunchbox and I put an echo on it. And that led to a bunch of other stuff with somewhere. But yeah, just the weird stuff that you do with your sound.
I mean, it's okay. I love seeing those things. It's close.
Yeah.
No, one is the thing
where it's even if they didn't say it's called the New York community, they came up after it. And it was really great to know that so many people within the community had that feeling and want to support people going through the same thing.
I think it's definitely, of course, like, that's already like an artistic, like, people.
pressure. So I think it's better just to kind of sit and feel and kind of just mix those feelings, whatever it is, whatever parent, whatever bullying, whatever loss of love, whatever it is, just kind of feel it and process it. And then just, I think that's the best way to do it, no matter how big or small it is.
I think, like, at the end of the day, like, you have people, you talk to people, you talk to the right people.
Yeah.
Anybody is, anyone can be a real communication.
Yeah.
We came here for a lot of people. Let's get thank you so much for
that.
Thank you for coming to Annie.
No, I appreciate
that. And good luck with everything. I really hope to see you.
No, definitely. I have a couple more films I want to bring out. So hopefully, future Annie screenings.
Oh, gotcha. Man.
Fantastic.
We'll see you right here.
Good. That's very
awesome. Thank you so much.
All right. Thanks.
So many people had like a great response saying you're gonna make all these great films and you're gonna help people and heal people. Then I'm over here like looking at how to twerk videos for my alligator pole dancing self, and you really put your message out and like your artistic view out. It usually gets a better product because that's the best that you can do. It's not something.